Here we have the dead test cartridge in. Still have the bank swapped. I know it's hard to see, but trust me. And that's all we got. I was told the dead test cartridge should do something, hence the name. I'm going to hit the reset button. I see some artifacts on the screen, and then it goes blank. And that's about it.